That skating day started rather disappointingly for me. I had changed four wheels on my Filas because my main braking wheel had been worn really awful. Two new wheels in the center of each skate and two old ones on each side, creating that way some natural rockering. But instead of feeling more freely with new setup, right from the start of ride I felt myself tired. My foot were heavy, moves awkward, and I didn't feel myself ready to long skating at all. Moreover, the way to Versailles consists mostly of the uphills with rather bad asphalt at some places. So after about a quarter of the way I had almost decided to turn back. But fortunately I didn't do it, and bingo, at some point my tiredness went away and I started enjoying the trip. Finally, after all, I came to Versailles fresh and ready to sightsee, and even found some strength to skate inside the famous gardens on the surface that was quite new for me. Also, I've managed some small off-asphalt downhill, and that also was interesting. So here is a summary of my visit to the residence of Louis XIV on inline skates. Hope you will enjoy it.